automatically inflates the evacuation slides. High-heeled shoes must be taken off as they may tear the slide. Please ensure your seatbelt is fastened. It must be worn whenever the signs are on, and it is fastened and adjusted like this, and opened like this. For your comfort and safety, we recommend you keep your seatbelt fastened and visible at all times. If the cabin air supply fails, oxygen will be provided. Oxygen masks like this will appear automatically. If you are wearing a face mask, this should be removed before putting on an oxygen mask. Stay in your seat and pull the oxygen mask towards you. Place the oxygen mask over your mouth and nose and breathe normally, adjusting the band to secure it. Please note that the bag may not inflate. And you may need to pull on a coloured streamer to release your oxygen mask. Please make sure your own mask is fitted before helping anyone else. Your life jacket underneath or beside your seat. If required, remove the jacket from its container and pull it over your head. Pass the tapes around your waist and tie them securely in a double bow at the side. To inflate, pull the red toggle as shown. The air can be topped up by using this mouthpiece, and there is a whistle and a light for attracting attention. Do not inflate your life jacket until you are outside the aircraft. Any personal devices with flight safe mode should have this feature enabled now. Handheld devices must be held securely or placed into a pocket. Larger devices, including laptops, must now be switched off and stored in your luggage for takeoff and landing. Please take care your device does not get lost within your seat. If it does, please don't move it, but let one of your cabin crew know. And devices must be switched off and disconnected from the seat power socket when not being used in flight. Please ensure your hand baggage does not block the aisles or exits. It must be put under the seat in front of you or in an overhead locker. Please place items into the locker carefully as they may fall out and injure someone. And in the case of an evacuation, you must move quickly to the closest usable exit, taking nothing with you. Please ensure that your seat is now upright in the takeoff position with the armrest down and your table is folded away. Window blinds must now be open in preparation for takeoff. Smoking and the use of e-cigarettes is not permitted anywhere whilst on board, and this does include the toilets, which are fitted with smoke detectors. If you do have any questions, then please do ask a member of cabin crew. Thank you.
cabin crew please take your seats for takeoff? Good afternoon, my name is Joan, I'm your in-flight lead. My pleasure to welcome you on board today. A special welcome to those of you returning from our executive club and those of you joining from our One World Alliance partners. May I remind you to keep your seatbelt fastened whenever you're seated. It must remain securely fastened whenever the seatbelt sign is on. When opening overhead lockers, please take care as items may have moved and could fall out and cause injury. As a reminder, smoking, including cigarettes, vaping and the use of other smoking devices is not permitted at any time whilst on board, and this includes the toilets being fitted with smoke detectors. To connect and join the BA Wi-Fi network, please visit shop.ba.com to discover the passes available. All phones should be placed to silent to avoid disturbing other customers, and please know that video and phone calls are not permitted at any time during the flight. If seat power is available within your seat area, and we're ready for use once the seatbelt signs are switched on. We're about to start our onboard service. If you do have a food allergy or would like information on specific allergens on today's flight, please contact any member of the crew. For those of you seated in Club Europe, we offer you a choice of meal and drinks from a bar, and if you're a traveller, we offer a complimentary bottle of water and a snack. This will then be followed by pre-purchase items from our Speed Bird Cafe. We invite you now to make yourselves at home and enjoy hospitality, and if there's anything that my team or I can do to make your journey more comfortable, then please do let one of us know. Thank you.
over 10 minutes landing.
On the fasten seatbelt signs as we'll shortly be landing at London Heathrow. Please now return to your seat to make sure that all your personal belongings are safely put away in the overhead lockers or under the seat in front of you. For those customers sitting in the front row seat from an emergency exit row, all items should now be placed into the overhead lockers, leaving the floor area around your seat completely clear. Please now check that your table is folded away, your seat in the landing position with the armrest down, and your seatbelt is securely fastened. If you are seated by a window and have lowered the blind, please return this to the open position for landing. You may continue to use handheld electronic devices for landing. These must be held securely or placed into a pocket. But larger items, including laptops, must now be switched off and stowed away safely. Please also take a moment to remind yourself of your nearest exit and submit a safety card in your seat area. In the event of an emergency, leave all hand baggage behind. Thank you.
please take your seats for landing. 4-1, welcome to London Heathrow Terminal 5, where the local time here is 1:05 in the afternoon. Please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened until the fastened seatbelt signs have been switched off. When it's safe to do so, please take care when opening overhead lockers, as items may have moved and could fall out causing injury. You may now make and receive calls as well as use all data services on your handheld electronic devices. If your journey ends here at Heathrow, please follow the yellow signs for arrivals. If you're connected onto another flight from Heathrow today, please check the information screen for your departing gate number. If this is not yet displayed, please follow the purple signs for flight connections. If you require any assistance here at Heathrow, please speak to our ground colleagues, we'll be very happy to help. And for those customers who've ordered special assistance through the aircraft today, please remain seated until the aisle around you is clear and our crew will be on hand to assist you. On behalf of all of us on board and British Airways, I'd like to thank you for choosing to fly with us today. We'd like to wish you a wonderful festive season and we do look forward to seeing you again very soon. Thank you and a very good afternoon to you all.
Coming through, Dorset Minor, cross-check.